don't know. People say I got a drinking problem. That ain't no reason to stop. People saying that I've hit rock bottom. Just 'cause I'm living on the rocks. It's a broken heart and thinking problem. So pull another bottle off the wall.
Hey, I'm Mark.
I'm Cam.
And I'm Jess.
And we together are Midland.
They keep on talking, drunk and every time somebody passed by him, I started just caressing his shoulder as if they walked by and caressed him as they went by. And as this went on and like 10 people had passed by, he was just freaking.
I kept getting more and more turned on, so I'm very aroused at this point.
So he's just freaking out, and he's like turning around at other people, and he's like, you notice everybody that walks by me is like caressing my shoulder? He's just going crazy.
The second best was when Cameron stole Kenny Chesney's golf cart and tried to.
Yeah, that was good too.
It was less of a prank and more of just like.
Put it in our trailer.
I did load it in the trailer, but we gave it back.
We gave it back.
Kenny, I'm sorry again. Mark.
What? No, absolutely not. Jess, by far. Who always has a trail of papers?
That's come true. On. But come it's on. Only because he's super clean. Yeah. That's the weird part. Yeah.
You guys come to my house and we'll see. My house is immaculate.
I'll open my bag and we'll see organization.
Cleanliness is next to godliness.
Tombstone.
Listen, they both have... Yeah. They're both pinnacles of the genre. They're incredible.
You know, Daisy.
Yeah, but there's just way more quotable lines. There's the best line from Unforgiven goes like this. You ready?
So quotable.
Ready?
I love Unforgiven.
It's the hell of a thing. Take a man's life. Take away all he's got. All he's ever going to have.
What's his name? Will Moody.
Will Moody, okay. But Tombstone. Also, Tombstone was filmed in and around southern Arizona. And you can see my family's ranch in the movie.
If you have binoculars and you look at the screen, you go all the way up to the screen.
Nope, you can see the mountain, you can see Rain Valley Ranch, and I used to go to church in Tombstone as a little kid.
Oh, Tombstone. DiGiorno's pretty
DiGiorno.
Good.
It's not, it's not delivery, it's DiGiorno.
Oh, Totino's is good.
Yeah. So if you guys ever come to New York City and you want to have a real New York authentic pizza,
hit a mark.
There is a little pizza spot in a very unknown place, locals only. It's called Times Square, and it's called Sbarro.
He made me listen to it yesterday on repeat when we were driving from Aspen to Denver. It's an Aaron Carter song. What's the name of it?
Oh, Fool's Gold.
Oh, he loves Fool's Gold.
That
sounds like
beat.
A Pharrell song.
I don't know, man. It's on my workout mix, and you know what, Aaron Carter? It's a fire fucking
Mark,
track.
Mark was like, good. Dude, because it came on the mix, and he like kind of looked at me, and he turned it up, and looked at Mark. He's like, wait, you haven't heard this song?
I think playing right now is a song called More Than a Fever. It just has a really. It's a great pocket, little really cool groove, and yeah, it's for the ladies, so.
Or the guys.
Or dudes, whatever, it's 2018. This year's our first Grammys ever, so we don't really have much of a precedent, so I'm not really sure what to look forward. I think Ernest Hemingway best said it. He says,
to be.
He said expectation is the worst of all traveling companions. So I think we're just going to be wide open, slightly buzzed, and just take it all in, man.
We're actually overseeing the building process. We are...
Cam Moonlights as a building inspector in Nashville.
Foreman.
This is a good countertop right here.
Yeah, this is good. We're going to have some of this.
Steady.
Also, Caesar Stone is something that we're... considering inside the
talking about put windows, there'd probably be some doors.
Yeah, we know. Want double window
double
in some
pane.
Places
those
triple
are,
windows
double pane.
No I'm talking about triple.
Energy efficient.
Yeah, well, two
can I make a suggestion? And if you don't already have it, you might want to add this to the budget. One of those pools behind the bar where the girls are swimming by naked, I think that would go over well. You guys want to do that?
We're looking into it. Right now the zoning laws are a little different than they are here, but we're going to try.
Nashville is a great time. We're based out of Austin, Texas, but Nashville's our second home. And there's one thing that we love doing is getting drunk at cool hotels. And we can't wait to get drunk at the Dream Hotel in Nashville.